Hi dear friends, how are you? I'm Vikas, again from Vikas Driving School. Today I have Daljeet with me. She has a driving test today. And before going to driving test, we're going to do pre-driving check. In this video, I'm going to tell you about the pre-driving check. Lots of students, they get very confused about the pre-driving check, about the basic function of the car. In this video, I'm going to explain you with very easy way about the pre-driving check. Before starting your driving test, examiner is going to come outside and they're going to ask you the basic function of the car, like left indicator, right indicator, low beam, headlight, high beam, front dimmer, back dimmer, hazard light, handbrake. So now I'm going to show you the practically how you need to operate. So left indicator please, right indicator please, indicator off please, show me low beam please. Yeah, low. Sometime examiner is going to say to you low beam, and sometime they say to you headlight. So low beam and headlight is the same. So you need to keep it. You need to turn your indicator 2 times. So can you show me headlights off? So low beam, please. 1, 2, 2 times. You need to click it. And high beam, please. High beam. You need to push your indicator back. And high beam off. You need to push your indicator toward you, and after that they're going to ask you washroom wiper please. Washroom wiper again please. So you need to pull your indicator toward you, so the both is going to be there, like a wiper and washer as well. Show me front dimmer please. In the driving test, you don't need to show about the dimmer, how you need to operate. You just need to point. So show me front dimmer, please. And not this one. The front dimmer picture is same like a front mirror. So this is the front dimmer. And show me back dimmer, please. Show me hazard light, please. Show me handbrake, please. Show me brakes, please. Show me horn, please. You just need to press it in the driving test. Yeah, press it. Very good, well done. So in the driving test, these things they're going to ask. So is this is called pre-driving check. If you're not sure, if you're not going to know about these basic function of the car, they're not going to take your test. So that's how you need to do pre-driving check. If you're not going to know about this basic function of the car, they're not going to take your test. So make sure when you're going for the test, you must need to know about these functions. Okay, and if you're going to go yourself in your car for the driving test, make sure one day before all lights are working. Indicator is working, low beam is working, headlight is working, parking light is working, brake light is working. If anything is not going to be working, they're not going to take your test. And make sure in the driving test, lots of these days they have a electronic car, new cars, their handbrake is not stick one, there is an automatic one. So make sure if you're going in the driving test, that handbrake should be manual, like a stick one. And these things they're going to ask. So thank you so much guys. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to keep posting videos like this to help you to pass your driving test in a first attempt. Thank you, bye for now.